Pope Francis approved the canonization of six blesseds during the public ordinary consistory at the Apostolic Palace. The six blesseds will be declared saints on Sunday, November 23, 2014. The list of soon-to-be saints includes Ludovico di Casoria, an Italian Franciscan friar born in Casoria in 1814. After teaching philosophy and mathematics for 20 years, he decided to spend his life rescuing children sold as slaves in Africa. Indian priest Guriacose Elias Chavara will also be canonized. He founded the Congregation of the Carmelites of Mary Immaculate. He and a Carmelite nun, Euphrasia Eluvantijal, will become the third and fourth saints of the Sierra Malabara Catholic Church. The list also includes three other Italians, Giovanni Antonio Farina, Nicola da Longobardi, and Amato Ronconi. After Cardinal Angelo Amato, prefect for the Congregation for the Causes of Saints, read their names aloud, Pope Francis approved their canonization in Latin. Ad presbiteralem titulo.